In this video, we're going to be talking about the new Brush Favorites. So Brush Favorites is now a tool or a tool grouping. And what you can do is you can take all the different tools that you were using by switching back and forth between like acrylics and oils and watercolors and the inks and pencils. What you can do is you can put those into a single group and then go back and forth easily. So what we're going to do, I'm going to open up the favorites, which is Shift plus B. You can see the keyboard shortcuts here at the bottom. And that will switch me to favorites. So let's do that again. You can see I have a handful of favorite brushes here, and these range from, and you can see right here in the properties panel, oils and acrylics, pencils, other pencils, inks. I have a custom built marker, a grunge brush from oils and acrylics, watercolors. And this is really nice because if I have a certain style of art that I like to make and have a handful of brushes I use on a regular basis, this allows me to do this very easily. Now, one of the things I really like about the favorites option is that these are all clones of the original brushes. So you're not modifying what's already in oils and acrylics or any of the other different media. So if we go over here, let's make a new one. And let's go down to these fancy new grunge brushes that I really enjoy. So let's make this dark and let's paint a little bit on the screen. And here you can see this really beautiful grungy oil brush. I love this. So what we're going to do is we're going to save this to our favorites. So I'm going to right click right over the top and you can choose copy brush presets to favorites, or you can use the context menu and do the same thing. We'll show up in our favorites. Again, Shift plus B, and you can see we have spec 2 right here. And I changed the color just a moment ago. And then I want to switch to a pencil. And then to a different pencil. And this is very, very fast. If you have questions about the new favorite brushes, please put that in the comment section below and we'll make sure to answer right away. Again, these brushes, if you change a property over here in favorite brushes, it does not affect the original over in the other tools, which is a very intelligent thing that they did. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.